playing the villain doesn't seem so harsh, 'cause you know if they ever lost you, they would tear the world apart. Dating the villain doesn't seem so bad, 'cause they're always quite handsome and you can force them to hold your hand. And even when they're mean, they'll never leave you unseen. And if anyone hurts your feelings, they'll break their face. They'll spoil you with riches that they went out and stole. To them you'd be their diamonds, their rubies, and their gold.